Let's see how this all started. It was January 1st at around 8:30 p.m. and we were flying from Los Angeles to Tahiti.
Roulage, de décollage et d'atterrissage, vos appareils électroniques.
Tahiti. Once we land in Tiki Hau, we are going to get a ride over to the pier for a 10-minute boat ride which will go directly to the island. And then, it started raining. So from here, let's go to a random video that I have on my camera. Hope you enjoy!
Yeah.
Welcome back to how to play pool.
That's not a-
So today, guys, I'm gonna teach you how to play pool.
I hate myself so much.
Alright, we're gonna have some nice chill music playing in the background as we put these all together, so yeah.
I've been to the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain.
So, hey. This one's the big speaker. Does this have a battery built into it?
Now I bet you're wondering, James, how did a pool master like you get in the pool? Alright, so you set it up so that way it makes a triangular. No, you set it up so it makes a triangular shape. You're gonna wanna put it on the other side of the pool table. So the best thing to do is to get it away from the black by hitting it over in this direction. Okay, now you're in a situation. White one and there's a black one left. Now the main goal, you gotta hit the black one in. And if you get a white one in, you lose the game. And losing is not fun at all. Now when there's the last one, which is the black one, you gotta choose which hole you wanna get it into. I choose that one, and then we're gonna make the hit. Alright guys, so I just lost the game right there. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Subscribe to JhbTeam.
Subscribe to JhbTeam.
Follow on Twitter.
Twitter.
And we got a PayPal now, so just go ahead and
no.
Drop your beatbox.
No. That's gonna be so epic when they see that no one actually needs help. Oh, I'm so funny. Okay, tube right. Alright, so I'm still on the island, and that island over there that I'm facing is called Tiki Hat. But let me just show you the surrounding areas of what I'm facing.
See, the beautiful things about nature is coming out towards me. Oh my god. Stay.
So mosquitoes like to come in here. Mosquitoes like to come in here at night. So what I learned is if you take whatever this is and then light it up and then just put it in whatever this is called, it gets rid of the mosquitoes because of the smoke or something like that. We're gonna take that off and then we're gonna take this and wrong way. Wait, which? Oh, I'm doing it upside down. You're gonna light it. Alright, we're gonna let it go for 5 seconds. And then we put it in here. And now, as you can see, the smoke is coming out of the top, but the main premise is to keep it closed. Now, we're gonna go upstairs and finish it off with the last one.
We take this off.
And then we put it back on. That's how you get rid of mosquitoes. So just follow those steps and no mosquitoes in your house, whatever. Yeah.
So let me give you guys a house tour.
All right, so over here on the right is the first bungalow,
another bungalow, two bungalows.
But wait, I think this one leads to ours. So over here is Mikasu Kasa. So right here is Mikasa, where we sleep. So in here is our bungalow. You see we got the couch, we got the table with the sunscreen, the hydro flasks stuff. You go up the stairs, pretty cool. So my parents' bed, and then over here, my round bed, pretty comfy. I bring all my lady friends here.
What's up guys, Casey Neistat here. I just want to thank you guys for watching the vlog. It really means a lot to me. If for no reason at all I make these, but it actually turns out as a fun thing to remember my vacations, just me embarrassing myself in front of you guys. But yeah, it all comes out great, so I'm really glad you guys enjoy the videos. Thank you for everything. Yeah, I have nothing else to say now. Alright, cool.